I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Let's end with this. Hallelujah. Turn around and get back on that rocket.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the cab and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
Granted a sword of gold.
So we need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt, so that I may hold fast against all invaders.
Shine like a beacon through the dark.
There's no chance of luck.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
This is an awesome game, by the way, guys. One of my favorite ones.
And a sword, and a scroll, and a key.
I can recommend it for you. Yes.
Docks here between 9 a.m. and 11. It's got a waterfall and everything.
Waterfall.
Just missed it.
There you go.
I bet we could have some coverage of today's festivities. There will be hot dogs for the men, lime Rickeys for the girls, and amusements for all ages.
Away from
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Cool. He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key. The scroll.
I like this location thing. I haven't seen that in the other games than Fallout or than the Bioshock. That's very great. Really.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Cool. Telegram, Mr. DeWitt! Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Loot Tex.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Now we have to go to the island, guys.
Keep saying that.
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell you. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall things.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you, handy with a rifle. Looking to do your part for Columbia?
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a...
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
Guessing that don't mean me.
Machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
This is kind of odd. And what do I do? Then I have to wait in line until the next morning, until the other tickets are sold. Or this is weird.
Please accept our greatest apologies. The raffle is at capacity.
Yeah. You're still saying the same thing. That's kind of odd. I think I'll get back when I figured this out, guys. But it's still, it's a great game. I like the role-playing aspect of it. Actually, a little bit like Fallout, but just a better location, I think. So, sure. Later. Happy gaming, and Big Leaps Gaming. Bye.